New York was perfect for me because it's so international. I mean, Chicago's international, but you know, New York is really fucking international. You know what I'm saying? It's everybody speaks some shit. You know what I mean? You know, here you can be like, hey, I'm from Chicago. Yeah, I'm in the car. Go far. See the Bears and the Cubs. Hey, Tom, how you doing, Bob? I'm all right. I think. Get a hot dog from somewhere. Yeah, let's get a deep dish pizza. All right, it's fine. That's fine.
You know, and it's perfect because I'm an African.
Yes!
I am an African, 100%. African.
Mm.
I know you don't believe me because I have clothes on and shit. You know, when you say you African, they want that Discovery Channel African. They want that shit. They can't imagine Africans being cool and chilling.
Mm-mm.
They want. They. And you know, Africans in here know what I'm talking about. Uh-oh, everyone's like, oh God, oh no. Tribal call. And Nigerians be like, yes, that's right. We are here. We are here. Don't forget us. We are here. Nigerians will fuck up a show. Hey, say our name now. We are here. You just were walking past us. We are here for you. Say something. I'm Nigerian, man, so I remember telling my, you know, when you tell black people in Chicago, when I told my black American friends I was Nigerian, I remember that shit. I told them, like, they were surprised. I was like, hey, man, you know, I'm Nigerian, right? And, you know, when you tell Southern people shit by surprise, their voices go up really high. They were like, oh, man, are we, you, oh, shit. You African, you say you African? You real, like, African? You, like, speak African? Yeah, I speak the whole country. Fuck. Like, yeah, man, you, damn, I didn't know you was African, man. Shit. I thought you were, like, regular black. I was like, what the fuck is regular black? You know, like, Mississippi, Kentucky, that's regular black. You got National Geographic shit. Regular black? Regular black? That sounds like a Crayola color. That sounds like a crayon color. We have Oprah, Obama, and now regular black. The new Crayola colors, man. Look at that. Perfect. Fucking perfect. Thank you, ladies. Thank you very much. Those are real crayons, y'all.